luck. I am death. I give everything. But I take all. I am the Savage Kingdom. The Pale Pack is new to the kingdom. Runaways from a barren wasteland. Two formidable hunters lead the pack. The devoted Timana, wearing her distinctive white diamonds, and the heroic Malau, with his golden collar. These six dogs, a splinter group from a larger clan, desperately need to increase their ranks. If their pack gets any smaller, they will never survive. They're here to defy the odds. With great leaders like Timana and Malau, a small pack can grow quickly. But they need to kill every day. What we have. Run them into the ground. Couple delivers. Their duty done. Until tomorrow. This pack's greatest asset is unconditional loyalty. These dogs die for each other. As queen, Timana alone carries the future of the pack. She is pregnant. With only six dogs, they are at a tipping point. Any fewer, and the Pale Pack is doomed. pups are your only path to survival. This kingdom is both honeypot and hell. And it doesn't welcome strangers. Hungry eyes are watching. Ready to exploit new arrivals. Fill the kingdom with life. But such riches attract bad company. A ruthless band of raiders invade from the north. Three times the size of the pale pack, they have a voracious appetite. They take what they want. This seething mob eviscerates its victims. Their size and confidence makes regular enemies think twice. Even the 20 will not raise pups here. Far too many dangers from far greater kings. Unlike the 20, the pale pack has nowhere to go. Timana is running out of time. She must den soon. Denning will keep Timana underground for weeks. Choose it wisely. Hunting without their leader, Timana, could be fatal. The five will have to kill like never before. Or they will starve. It'll be Malau's burden to lead alone. The 20 continue their rampage. They have the numbers to do as they please. Terrorize everyone. Their murderous message is clear. The pale pack cannot compete. Any meeting would mean annihilation. Malau has no choice. He guides them south into the jaws of the dangerous unknown. On the edge of this great marsh, Timana has a last lucky break. Having Having escaped the fury of the 20, they now face the most feared killers in the kingdom. This is the Marsh Pride's domain. Certified dog killers. It's a dangerous place for an expectant mother. Beauty can mask weakness. But the kingdom only permits the truly strong to survive. Just south of the Great Marsh, Timana and Malau defiantly carve out their own piece of the kingdom. For now, they enjoy a peaceful life. The challenge is to keep it that way. These precious pups will secure the pack's future. For 3 weeks underground, they've only known their devoted mother. Her warmth, her scent. Now it's time to meet Father, their noble leader, Malau. The hunters wait their turn. One by one, the pups meet each member of the pack. This is your loyal family. That protects and provides everything. These bonds you make now are for life. They are now a hungry dozen. But the 6 new mouths don't yet hunt. And Timana can't leave. Everything rests on the gallant Malau and his loyal band of hunters. The scorch is coming. They must be ready. The once deadly 20 feel it already. They have a different problem. They are too many. Youngsters splinter off into smaller groups. Their power and authority no longer recognized. Hyenas that once cowered to the 20 now brazenly steal from them. The pale pack has a chance to rise. But with twice the mouths to feed, hunting is a full-time job. If they fail, the future of the pack will be lost. Carry back food in their stomachs. Timing is critical. If they don't get to the den soon, they will not be able to regurgitate the meat, and the family will go hungry. Where are you, Malau? the hunters deliver a life-saving feast to feed the future. There is no rest for a mother of six. This is your life, Timana. Until your pups can run with the pack and feed for themselves. It's risky for the pale pack to stay in one place too long. The sound and smell of puppies will draw unwanted attention. The pups are just old enough to keep up. Barely. If they come across an enemy, it will not end well. The next 3 weeks will make or break the pale pack. A fate made worse by the mounting heat. Water is sucked from the great marsh. Only one source remains in the south. Marabou Pan. A desolate outpost controlled by giants. Killing scavengers prowl the precious oasis, waiting for something to die. And this is the only source of water left. But the real priority is food. Every moment of every day. Now that the pups run with them, everyone is on high alert. Just keeping up is hard enough. those left behind. Don't stand a chance. Imagine being lost and alone in a kingdom of killers. Two pups are missing. Their mother, Timana, is helpless. Her desperate calls go unanswered. This devastating loss shakes the pale pack to its core. Their future is now uncertain. Of the scorch. Even the waterhole is wilting. Tempers flare. To drink. But angry giants will not share when the water is almost gone. With only four pups left, every decision counts. Timana and Malau walk a knife edge. They must drink. It's a very hostile world for a tiny pup. Navigate through the chaos for a few life-saving gulps. But the pups don't yet have that confidence. Elephants have their own young to protect. Don't get too close. First kills slowly. Elephants kill in an instant. Too risky. The pups are not ready. They will need to come back under the cover of night. Finally, the pups steal the drink. But never underestimate an angry elephant. Another pup dies in the night. These three tiny lives are now vital if the pack is to survive at all. To hunt, they have to leave the pups. Malau leads the hunters out. They split up. The pups are alone and need to hide. Still too young to keep up. They must find their own way to the kill. at last. Their first taste of fresh meat. Life in the pack is a labor of loyalty. Protecting the young, building a future. They can only afford a short rest. Soon, they must run the gauntlet to drink again. If there is any water left. Dog killer. Malau and Timana stand their ground. They can't win against a lion, but they cannot lose another pup. The punishing heat takes its toll on the kingdom. A giant dies at the last waterhole. This is what the hyenas are waiting for. The pale pack needs to get to their water. But this lone oasis now festers with enemies. And it's not safe for their pups. The odds seem impossible. Their pups must drink, and they can't risk losing another. Leader Malau takes charge. Test their resolve. They're not going anywhere. has no choice. He'll provide and protect whatever it takes. This time he needs the whole pack behind him. If ever there was a moment to fight to the death, it is now. Fight as one. For the life of the pale pack. For the life of the pups. Last charge from the heroic Malau. And the hyenas retreat. The pale pack proves their worth. And earns a future for their pups, securing them their place in the heart of the savage kingdom.